Hey guys, my name is Jason with S&J Forest Products. And on today's video, we're going to take all this wood up the sawmill, get it cut up into 2x6s and some 1x. Okay, we're getting our logs unloaded. We'll get them over on the mill there and get them cut up. Got a little bit of rot right up there in the end, but there's lots of good wood in there still. Well, we got 16 2x6s cut there right off the sawmill. And then, oh, where'd he go? We got some other stuff we gotta cut there on the edging saw. We'll get some 2x4 and 2x6 out of there. So we probably got a fifth of our 100 2x6 order out of the way with that one log. okay, well, we've got 57 cut to the correct dimension, and I need 100, so we'll go take a look at the slabs we have, and I'll show you how we're going to resaw them into the correct 2x6 dimension. Here's all our slabs going to the resaw, and when we're trimming up a board and getting it ready to cut our dimensional stuff, you got these bigger pieces, little wider pieces, some with junk on them, but like on something like that or this one, I think we can get two 2x6s out of. We just got to run it through the resaw. So there's probably another 40 or 50 2x6s in here, hopefully, and that'll get us to our 100 board goal here. Here's this edging saw we're going to be using, a resaw. It's essentially a big old table saw. You got a fence here. It's got a powered belt underneath, so it feeds the boards in. Right in, there's the blade. Rollers on the top. And Fred will stand on this side and feed those slabs right in through there, and I'll be on the back side grabbing them and all the little edgings. I'll make a pile over here, make a stack of 2x6s over there somewhere, and we'll have our 100 boards, hopefully. Thank you. right, we're all loaded up, strapped down. I'm ready to get this off to the customer. Over 100 2x6s today. So that's a pretty good order. And we got it all cut in one day. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave me a comment in the comment section below. So thanks again, and we'll see you on the next video.